just plenty left and enough to keep my head above water when I'm praying for love. I don't mind, I guess it's fine though. That's the way I play in blind hope. I've seen you now, exactly who you are. No place for patience, no need to press restart. It's hardly news to you, I've seen you play your cards. You should have mentioned me instead of leaving my room.
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. My name is Derek Ray and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up. Lee, this ought to be special.
Well, it's always competitive. There's always a lot of pressure. Hopefully we're in for a good game, Derek. I can't wait for this one. Hopefully it all lives up to the billing.
Couldn't keep it. It's been given away here by Ronaldo. Anderson Talisca. Son. Can he give them the advantage? No accuracy. At all in terms of the shot unleashed.
Well, it's the care and attention, all that work to get in the position and then way wide.
Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Well, it was a horrific mistake, but the goalkeeper has made amends.
Well, he's a happy boy now. Just look at the smile on his face. 2 minutes ago he wasn't so happy.
Cristiano Ronaldo, and the emphasis is on creativity. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Beautifully timed. It is to be a throw-in. Sissoko. Anderson Talisca. Top-class defending. They all know their roles as they apply the pressure. Paulinho. Now Sissoko. Griezmann. And return to Anderson Talisca. Sissoko. Keeping it moving. In position. And there it is! The breakthrough! That will do nicely! So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Renato Sanchez. Oh, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. It's a promising groundhog's move. Griezmann. Now Son. And a goal! A quick 1-2! And they've turned this game on its head! Well, a second goal for them here. Conte. Here's Ben Yedder. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? Cristiano Ronaldo. Could reduce the deficit. A wonderful intervention.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning and that's why they're one of the best teams.
Griezmann. Anderson Talisca. And he read it well, intercepting it. Cristiano Ronaldo. Ben Yedder. Onto Ronaldo. A chance to eat into their lead. Oh, marvellous save. Great goalkeeping. Well, opting for the short corner. Cuadrado. Mendy. And now with João Félix. Crossing opportunity. Renato Sanchez. Here's Ben Yedder. Ronaldo. And a timely intervention. Mendy. And he read it superbly. And unable to keep possession. Alessandro Del Piero. Great opportunity. There it is. A goal to reduce the arrears and give them hope that they can turn this round.
Gol del equipo visitante.
Well, 2-1 it is here.
Con el 9, Ben Yedder.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Del Piero. Ronaldo threading it through. Oh, a goal! Level now! The lead has evaporated! Goals are plenty. 2-2. And in the perfect position to read it. Cristiano Ronaldo. And he read it well. Griezmann. Well, he's lost the ball. Tremendous ball played through. It's in! And this really takes your breath away. A comeback and a half. And the whistle is sounded for half-time.
Ronaldo.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Del Piero. Here's Ronaldo.
And giving the ball away.
Well, can they be creative from here? And I must say, that was a very promising attack. The alarm bells were sounding. Cuadrado. Now they've lost it. Well, a more than satisfactory performance from Ronaldo in the first half, Lee.
Well, his manager will be delighted with him. He's been spot on in this game, hasn't he? Energy, imagination, desire, and a steely determination.
Potential danger. And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating. So the current scoreline, 4-2. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Alessandro Del Piero. Far from a good pass.
En la entrada del sector 2. Que la dueña se acerque a objetos perdidos.
And here is Paulinho now. A really intense pressure applied. And the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. João Félix. A terrific pass. A goalkeeper on top of his game.
Check. Get up off of your scoop. You got to do better. Got us trapped in this rap race. I mean, we chasing this cheddar. Hard to survive with a 9-to-5. You got to do whatever. Ball in the park. Where do we start? But gotta keep it together. Red line in the fast line. You know I won't let us. Good, cause the pack can't get my mind together. Ain't got no time. Stay on the grind. Saving for storm and weather. Ain't got no time. Stay on that grind. Saving for storm and weather. Get up off of your stuff. You got to do better. You got to do better. You got to do better. Gotta get up off of your stuff. You got to do better.
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former England defender Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up. It's the Groundhogs, and they take on Wanderers.
Well, what does the Foot Champions Weekend League mean to you? To me, it means excitement, pressure, lots at stake. I'm really looking forward to the game, Derek.
Son at the ready. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. And a substitution in the offing. And introducing the visitors lineup today. Nick Pope gets the nod between the posts. Nelson Semedo plays with Ferland Mendy in the fullback positions. And handed the task of playing up front today is Kylian Mbappe. And a poor ball. And they know they need to stop him. Patrick Vieira. That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then.
Son. Now Paulinho. Alessandrini. And smart defending. Disappointing pass. Well, since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. They couldn't maintain possession. Vieira. Ronaldo. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say it was on the cards.
Well, here it is again, Derek, the audacity of it, the skill, the techers, everything, all those words you want to use. Absolutely brilliant. The keeper doesn't know what he's going to do, and neither did we.
And Wanderers in possession again. Intelligent threaded pass here. Saint-Maximin. Vieira. Saint-Maximin. Here's Mbappe. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Alessandrini. Good movement. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Sissoko. Son. Anderson Talisca. And a timely intervention. Cuadrado. Couldn't keep it. Paulinho. Now Son. A really high quality save.
Well, it's all about concentration. Goalkeepers can go so long without doing anything. Look at that stretch.
Griezmann. Oh, a vital interception. Wonderfully weighted pass. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Nelson Semedo. Now Cuadrado. Ronaldo. Mbappe.
Oh, he's found the net! And that increases the advantage to two. Just what they wanted and just what they deserve.
Well, a second goal for them here. To attack from the wide areas. Mbappe. Oh, a step. Oh, that's a goal. Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray and joining me here on the commentary box for complete coverage is Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up. This ought to be a... Fantastic watch, Lee.
Well, what does the FUT Champions Weekend League mean to you? To me, it means excitement, pressure, lots at stake. I'm really looking forward to the game, Derek.
Can they forge ahead? And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy. 1-0 then.
Un par de grados con el 9 Rashford.
Well read to win possession back. Walker. Alex Moreno. On the ball, Joao Felix. Joao Felix. Essien. Oh, a tremendous block. Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. David Alaba. Now Son. Sissoko. Here's Alessandrini. And in the perfect position to read it. Michael Essien, and the ball with Figo. Walker. Alex Moreno. Figo. Not getting anxious when they have the ball. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Alex Moreno. Essien. On the ball, Joao Felix. Felix. Paulinho. This is Alaba. It's a promising groundhog's move. Talisca! Tremendous defending to stonewall him. Rashford. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Joao Felix. Is this the moment? Will he finish? There it is, two to the good now, and that gives them a buffer.